Constitutional origins. The United States Supreme Court traces its origins to the drafting of the United States Constitution in 1787. Article 3 of the Constitution established the judicial branch of government and vested the judicial power of the United States in one Supreme Court, along with inferior courts as Congress may establish.